if your Mazda 3 have trouble code like this or this. Don't worry, today I'm going to show you how to program the power steering control module on Mazda 3. Welcome to Car Diagnostic Software and we are Eurocartool.com.
To do this, you need a VCM2 device and a laptop with IDS software installed. This error usually appears when you replace a new steering wheel that is not compatible with the vehicle. So I need to reprogram it. First, I need to connect the VCM2 device to the car. Do I need to confirm the vehicle parameters are correct? I have a Mazda 3 with VIN and specs as shown here. After I have checked the correct parameters of the car, I will start programming. I select Programmable Module Installation and select EPS. Since my ruler was a replacement, I had to re-enter the vehicle's VIN for the new ruler to recognize it. Then I'll let the software do its job. It's done like that.
Okay, if you have any question, please contact us to the WhatsApp to have the best support. Thank you for the watching. Like and subscribe the Car Diagnostic Software to have more information about repair car. Thank you and goodbye.